Hi. Hey guys, what's going on? Black Dog? Yo! It's been like 2 months. What's up, guys? Man, dude, guys. Alright, well, let's just go through what the hell's been going on, man. I've been going through some things. First, I had school. It was the end of the semester, so I had a lot of tests. Then it was the holiday season, so I had a lot of work. And then I got sick. I was sick for like a week. And man, I just felt like shit. And then I just got out of the vibe, man. I just got out of the Dota vibe. I don't know what's going on. That shit was a trip. Just a mess, guys. But man, alright, let's just try to recap. I'm trying to make the comeback, guys. And, you know, expand. Dota 2, I don't know, man. I don't feel like it. I don't feel like it's up. But hey, all of you loyal fans who've been watching my stream, you guys know what's been happening. Every now and then I'll stream, you know? And if you catch it, you catch it. It's just what it is, yo. Hold up. Artifacts on the market? Look at this shit. They're selling cards? Condemn all units. Are you serious? They're selling that for $2? $4 for Axe?
What kind of shit is that?
Bruh, remind me to never play Artifact. What the shit? Crap, let me review the treasures for you. I did this on stream, but you guys didn't get to see it. Well, the majority of you. And this is basically what I thought. This is stupid. This looks retarded. Like, this is the dumbest shit I've seen in a long time. Look how ugly this is. You honestly think out of the wintertime I would wear this skin? Let's say it's like summertime. 85 degrees outside. You think I'm putting this skin on and people are going to see me go mid? This is, no, it's really dated. I don't like skins that are dated. I already have a ball and centaur set, but this horn definitely copped the horn, guys. The horn was a definite cop. Now look at me. I look absolutely disgusting. And I got a horn on my back that's on fire. That was a cop. And ladies and gentlemen, we don't buy treasures anymore. Let's look. This is how much it would have been to get all the sets. And then maybe get these three. Maybe get these three. For $32.37. You know what I did, guys? I went ahead and I hit up my boy, the market, yo. I went up, I hit my boy up, the market. And everything was super cheap. It was so cheap. The clockwork set, this shit is fire. I immediately copped this thing. Look how it looks, guys. Look, I'm just so cool with my set builds. Look, I infused the fire with the bubbles. Look, now he's got bubbles and fires coming out of him. How do you define that? Huh? How do you define that? Exactly. You can't. You can't. I got the gas tank on me. I got a rocket. You don't know where I came from, yo. I pull up at a Halloween party like this. You don't know where the hell I'm coming from. So definitely cop the clockwork. The cogs, I can't really see on top of them, but I didn't put that on. The Death Prophet. Ah, shit. Did they just add this snow effect? I saw this Death Prophet set, and there's only one thing I liked about it. The hood, baby! The hood! I already have a particle effect on the bloodstone on with this particle effect. Anyway, moving on. So the Death Prophet, the hood is dope. This shit is garbage, yo. This shit is trash. They're doing too much here. There's too much going on. There's way too much going on. I'm good. It's too much, man. It's too much. I can't pull up to mid wearing all that, dude. I can't focus. It's too much. It's too much, man. It's too much. It's too much. Too much. It's too much, man. It's too much. Legion? Guys, please. Please. The Legion was a cop. He was a cop because... Woo! I'm a samurai! Shogun desu! Shogun kayo! Hell yeah, I got that set. Dude, that shit looks dope. And then I can never take the headpiece off because it makes Legion's head look small. Look, the headpiece now makes her head look small. So now I can't wear this headpiece that glows. I can't wear the immortal headpiece. I guess that one kind of fits. But the Shogun, man. This shit is fire right here. I had to cop. Insta-cop, yo. And that shit was like a dollar something on the market. The Ogre, I thought the set was mainly dumb. But I had to cop part of it, guys. Come on. I had to get some of it. I had to get the headpiece. It looks nice. It looks really nice. You guys are stupid if you don't think that looks nice. The techie set, I did not get it because, you know, F techies, man. F techies. Literally, this is how I feel about techies, guys. I have a techies arcana. I'm never gonna unbundle. It's never getting unbundled. I refuse. Someone gifted me the remote mine, by the way. So that's not me. I refuse. Don't even ask me for it. Nobody gets it. Stupid. I wanted to get the Timbersaw set because the bottom feet. Like Timbersaw, all his sets, he's never had anything that changes his feet. Every one of his feet looks stupid. But then I tried to put the feet on with this set, but then it gets rid of my core, you know? And I don't look as cool as I do here. So I just said, F it, I'm not getting it. We don't have the visage. This is stupid. This looks the dumbest looking shit I've ever seen in my entire life. Plus it blocks the Luna butt. You know how I feel about that. Very deeply. I think I got this. Is it in World or some shit? Or interface? Couriers and Wards. Did I actually get it? I didn't get it. So this shit is dumb. This is clearly too stupid for me to get. If I didn't get it, there's a good reason. This is too dumb. The punch set? Gentlemen. Oh, shit. Gentlemen. You know I copped that shit. They got a Dragon Claw hook on here for free. Quiet, Circus. Nice day for Slaw. Yeah. Slaw. Look at this shit, yo. I got a walrus hand, baby. I'm heart walrus. This is dope, man. This is some dope shit. Alexa, play sicko mode. That's nice, man. I don't get why he has to wear the hat as a chin strap, but can't strap the arm. The arm is like, it's his arm. He can just control it. I don't know, man. Pudge logic. That's dope, man. I had to get the pudge. You guys already know I had to throw some money at that. It was only like $2 on the market. How much is it now? Hold on, what is it called? Oh, okay, it's still $2 something cents. $2.95, yo. And that's guaranteed, by the way. $2.95 guaranteed. What are the odds if I just started opening treasures right now? Exactly. Your first time, you'd have 1 in 2,000, dude. Knowing my luck, I would go all the way to the 13th one. No, where's the 13th one? I'd literally be 1 in 6, still not get it.
Stupid. I'm not going to let you get the chance.
Stupid. But I have it now, so I look dope. Gentlemen, I need you to step away from your computers. Or however the hell you're watching this. I need you to step away. I'm about to flex on you guys. I'm about to flex. I need you to back away from your computer or monitor, however you're viewing this. I'm about to flex. Are you ready? I'm about to flex. Oh! Woo! Oh my gosh! Shut up, Pudge. Oh my gosh, Alexa, play Mo Bamba. Oh god. And this is, guys, look, I bought the set, and then look, there's another silencer set in the next treasure, I'll show you. But this is what I had on at first. This looks dope, right? But then, it's cold with all this ice. All this ice I am wearing. It is freezing cold. So I went ahead and copped a sweater for him. I went ahead and copped a sweater for Silencer. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? I went ahead and copped a sweater for him. Shit. And this shit was on sale too when I got it. It was like $9 for the whole set. So instead of spending $32, I spent 9 plus 2. So that's 11. Miss me with that gay shit. So I spent 11. This was like 30 cents. 11.30. This was like $2. 13.30. Miss me with that gay shit. This shit was like 10 cents. 11.40. And this was like 40 cents. So it was like 11.80. I spent 11.80. As opposed to 32.37. Valve, give us money. Give us money. Buy the treasure. Give us $32. I don't give a shit. I supported them through so much, and I never get any good RNG. Just when I start complaining about the treasure, finally they add in the RNG system where it shows you your odds. It's too late. You've lost me. And look how many items I have. 2,881. I've been supporting these guys, yo. I've been throwing money at treasures. So you can miss me with that whole, oh, you're not supporting the creators. That's what's really going on. Like, get that shit out of here, yo. I insta-cop to Kunkka. You guys already know how I feel about Kunkka. Stop doing this shit, yo. Oh my gosh. You guys know how I feel about Kunkka, yo. We're all in the same boat. 303 games played. I love this hero. But yeah, all right, cool. The way the sword drips is kind of cool, but yeah, that's it. Coddle, you know I had to cop this shit, man. But I only have the top piece on. You know I got to keep the horse the same, right? I look like an Asgardian, yo. I look like I'm opening the Bifrost. Lone Druid, guys, look. This is some creative shit, man. He's literally an owl. Like, this shit is to die for. This is it, man. And then the little thing is a little owl bear, too. Like, this is dope. If you guys like playing Lone Druid, I don't play Lone Druid, so I'm not getting this shit. But, this is it, guys. This is peak set. This is peak Valve right here. They do too much with Sand King sets, man. They deadass do too much. Whatever. You know I copped this shit. You know I insta-copped that shit, guys. You know that shit was a buy. Whoo! Look how dope I look. I literally bought the whole set just for the headpiece. Just for the headpiece flex. That's it. I look like a Triceratops from Power Rangers. It's Morphin time!
Dragon Sword! Mastodon!
Pyrodactyl!
Triceratops!
Saber-tooth Tiger!
Tyrannosaurus! Power Ranger!
No. I refuse to buy Sven sets because they never change his legs. If you don't change his legs, like, I refuse to buy and support the set. I wanted to get this Jug set just so I could put the helmet on with the Arcana. Then I realized the helmet is the Arcana, so we're not getting this shit. As cool as that ward looks, I got a golden kitty, so I'm good. No. This is where I got the sweater from, guys. I would get the helmet, but... Nah, I would never wear it. If you guys like playing Razor, this is a cop, too. I would definitely get this. But I'm not going to, because personally, I don't play a lot of Razor, even though the hero is super easy mode. I have a 60% win rate with Razor. I average 10 kills. It's just a mess. Last game 14-6, the other game 25-7. Even in a loss, I'm putting up 10. Like, the Razor's an asshole hero. So I don't feel like I need to support that. Oh shit. Undying, I helicopter this. I just realized I never put it on though. I'm on a win streak with Undying, guys. Trust me, I know how to play the game. 8-1 my last outing. Get the hell out of my video, guys. The hell off my stats, yo. Okay. Now I can decide what I want to put on. Do I want the glowing hand? Or do I want the big fist? Or do I want the gloves? The oven mitts. The oven mitts. He has oven mitts on. Oh, that is crazy, yo. I think I go with big finger, man. Get the undying set, guys. Look, I really looked at this, guys. Part of me wanted to get it just for the fact that they put a broadsword in the leg. But, and they got Kunkka's ship on top as his head. But nah, man, my tree and protector set is too fire. No, the wolf looks stupid. What the hell is this? It looks too dumb, yo. His face looks like Spirit Breaker. But I don't know, man. If you guys like playing Lycan, this is it. I honestly, honest on everything, guys, I really wanted to get this set. In the end, I decided not to pull the trigger on it because I don't play enough Bloodseeker to justify buying this. But this is it, guys. This is, like, max level creativity. This is peak creativity. This is, like, support this. That's what I would say. Ice Hockey PL. I decided no because, guys, check me out, man. Check me out. I know I'm flexing on you guys a lot, but, like, just check me out, man. You really think I need to upgrade? I'm a light tornado. My eyes are glowing. You think I'm trying to go play hockey? Hell no. Hell no. I'm straight. The drow? I literally just got the arrow. I thought the arrow was nice, so I got it. It has a nice effect that she moves around crazily. So, hell yeah. It was like $1 something. It was a stupid good deal. Lich? I don't play Lich, guys. Like, if you play Lich, this is you, man. This set is it. This is really good. I can imagine this Lich harassing me in lane and me abandoning. Like, this is it. But that's my rating of the treasure. Guys, overall, I would give this treasure, like, a 6 out of 10. It's really creative. It has its hot moments. But, a 6 out of 10. Nothing super, like, blow your mind away. You know, the rares aren't that amazing. And that's usually what sells a set. A treasure. The rares. This treasure, honestly, I give it a higher rating than the other one. This one gets like a 7.5. Because the rare... Actually, I give this one an 8. This is actually really good. The shit before it is complete ass. The Legion saves it. I guess if you're a Techies player, that saves it. Yeah, rest of it's trash. But the rares are on point, man. They did their thing out there. Good shit, Valve. Oh, yeah. Man, I've been gone for a while, guys. There's another treasure I missed. This one, right? This treasure is shit. Let me tell you guys. This treasure is butt-ass cheeks. Butt-ass cheeks, guys. Holy crap. What is that? What is that? Look at this shit. $2.49. This shit was 70 cents on the market. You guys saw. Ugly ass. Ugly. He has a fish penis in his hand. He's literally holding a fish fleshlight. Stop this, man. Valve, stop this. I copped this hammer. But the rest of it is just butt ugly. This isn't even worthy of being on my Arcana. Look how basic this looks. It's so basic. If you're an anti-mage player, yeah, I guess I F's with this shit, but this shit's... Nah. You guys see my anti-mage lately? Big flex, guys. Incoming big flex. Holy shit. Look at me. I have the set. I have the set from Dota Plus. I have the Immortal. I got the chest piece from the Goku set and the hair. I got the... Guys. Whew. Troll Warlord and Luna make this set. I was thinking about getting the Luna mount, but guys, you know how I feel about mounts like this. The butt. It's not there. That means I'm not there. The Troll Warlord, I didn't really like it. I honestly was like, nah, I think my set's better. But then I was like, hell yeah! Then I was like, hell yeah, buy it. Hell yeah, look how sick I look. I got a knife on the back. I got two axes. What's up, yo? I might even headbutt you. This shit is crazy, dude. But other than that, Valve, man, you've been lacking. Why do I even have Dota Plus, guys? I think I'm going to do a Dota Plus review. Holy crap. It's been like a year and Valve hasn't released any new Dota Plus sets. Can you believe that shit? Knowing my luck, as soon as I post a video, Valve is going to like release 7 Dota Plus sets. Like, holy crap. But man, guys, it's just... the hell out of my mentions, yo. That's what's up with me, guys. Stop! That's what's up with me. I'm chilling. I'll try to get back on my Dota 2 flow. Once again, if you guys don't watch the stream, that's your main issue. You have to watch the stream. I don't know how else to help you. I stream twitch.tv/blackjamba. We chilling, yo. I'm out there playing Dota, playing other games. We're memeing, watching YouTube together. It's a great time. Great time, yo. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll try to keep more videos coming. Guys, this is the comeback. It's the comeback, yo. From now on, this is our year. 2019, I'm getting that TI19 invite. It's happening. TI9 invite, it's happening. I'm going. I don't give a shit. It's what I'm gonna do. All right, guys, wish me luck.